Our scripture song for today is found in the book of Romans, chapter 12, verses 1 and 2.